And now to balance the REI Stratus camping mattress. You like this hammock? The hammock we're looking at here is the Hennessy Hammock Ultralight Explorer ASIM Classic. Classic meaning it has a bottom entry. ASIM meaning it's designed for your head to go to the left, your feet to the right. Ultralight meaning that it is fairly short, but supposedly it fits a person from 6 to 7 feet. I gotta tell you, I forgot I had this. It was given to me by Alex and some of his friends at the Minnesota State Fair 2 years ago. And I just really haven't had time to get to it. Maybe I haven't wanted to because I can't undo the zipper to do breakfast in the hammock, and that's on me. I hope to kind of come out and sleep in it one night, but today we're just gonna look at the suspension that it uses, and it is the Hennessy Classic. I think it's called a figure eight or a wrap knot. I used it a lot in my early hammock days when I was first exploring hammocks, and Hennessy was one of the first I found, and I saw that knot. It's worth knowing how to tie. A lot of you might like using it, so we're just gonna take a look at it. How about that?
Hey Hugh, a bottom entry? What do you mean by these? You mean you go bottom first?
No, it means you enter the hammock from the bottom. Hennessy designed this in the early days for, well, for a jungle hammock. Bugs are usually above the hammock. If you go in from the bottom, you're less likely to get a lot of bugs in there, is the theory. It's also good for folks that maybe have trouble getting in and out of a hammock, because this way you just sort of scoot yourself in. Let's take a look. I'm excited to do it. You got a big split right here. So you just kind of come in, sit yourself down, and pull yourself in. And the slit just kind of closes up. It's got Velcro. Don't worry, you're not going to fall through. And when you want to get out, slightly sit up. You can spread the split with your feet, get a foot out.
Bottom. Entry and exit. So you can see right here, we're looking into the hammock. Has a little pouch for putting some stuff right there, a couple little hooks to hang some doodads on. It does have a ridge line to keep the bug net up off of you. There is Velcro that will keep this closed if you like. It is a fairly short hammock compared to some of my other ones, and that's what makes it ultralight. Single layer, short. I'll put the link to it from the Hennessy site below this video. You know I will. So you can check it out yourself. There is a place you can send any Hennessy hammock that you may have that's sewn closed. It's a place called Hammock Specialties, 2QZQ. They will modify your Hennessy and give you a zipped bug net. They'll add a zipper along the edge there so you can unzip and get yourself in and out. Check that out. I'll also put that link below this video. The Hennessy usually comes with a 1.5 inch and a half thick strap. So we're gonna tie that knot right now. So here's your Hennessy strap. And this one came with the hammock. It is a strap with two loops on it like that. The Hennessy has this cord. It's a fairly thick Spectra cord. What you would do is loop it through one loop of your strap, then put it through the other loop. And this is just one way to do it. I will show you another way in a second. So then pull your hammock up to the height you want. Now what I'm gonna do, just for these purposes, is I have my strap a little lower. Once I'm tied, I'm gonna move it up the tree. So you have your strap through. Now I'm gonna pull my cord. I pull mine underneath and I make a wrap like that. And then I'm gonna bring it underneath through my straps. Come back over, make that wrap again. Go underneath through my cords, come back up, make that wrap again over, and then I'm going under and up through. And I'm gonna do that 4 times. That's 4 right there, but just because I'm having so much fun, I'm gonna do one more. And that knot looks like that. Then when I'm done, I'm just going to tie a little knot like that, and I'm going to do a slippery half hitch where I make a loop like this, pull my cord through. It's doubled, so it's easy to pull out. And the way I do it is I just do one more. Then I'll just slide that up the tree a bit. And there you have it. So now I have it at the height I want. And because there's a little tension on the hammock, the strap will pretty much stay on the tree. Now, let's take a look at that knot while I crawl into the hammock. Yay! I'm sitting. I'm laying back. I'm bouncing around. I'm exiting. I'm out. Not held good. I do not recommend coming out this way, just so you know. There is a place you can send any Hennessy hammock. There is a place you can send any Hennessy. There is a place.